to Shami Cooking Mantra. Today I am going to make butter masala with lotus seed butter masala, which is very healthy when compared to paneer. Paneer is too heavy, elders can't eat, some elders, so I am using lotus seed. Lotus seed has so many benefits for your health. You should take this at least weekly once. It has magnesium, which is very good for heart, and it controls diabetic, it controls inflammatory problems, like for cancer patients also they give, it's a coolant, so it reduces your vadam and pitta, whatever is not balancing your body, it calms down everything. But before taking it for the first time, you just try with a little quantity. Lotus seed, 150 grams, 2 onions, 5 tomatoes, medium sized, butter, 150 grams, 2 spoons of kasturi methi, 2 spoons of jeera, fresh cream, about 6 spoons, oil, 50 ml, optional. 1.5 spoon of chili powder, 2 spoons of coriander powder, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of garam masala powder, and 1 spoon of dry mango powder, that is amchur powder, and salt to taste. The process I am going to do is simple, because I am not going to chop this onion. I am going to put it in a blender, make it a coarse paste along with jeera and cardamom, and keep it aside. Then I am going to fry this lotus seed, dry fry without oil. It will become, you can have it like a snack itself. So light dry fry, slightly fry it for 1 minute, then keep it aside. Then the third process is, I'm going to saute tomatoes in butter, and I'm going to blend the tomatoes. Then all the three will be ready. Lotus seed will be ready, onion paste will be ready, and tomatoes will be ready. And finally, I'm going to add butter along with oil, or else you can use only butter. Then add this coarse onion paste along with jeera and cardamom. Saute this, then add tomato paste, add masalas, whatever I have told you, all the masalas, and then make it a boil. Let it boil for about 5 to 10 minutes. While it's boiling, let it cook along with the lotus seed. Add lotus seed to that masala for 5 minutes, then add fresh cream, and then kasturi methi. This is the simple process I am going to do. Let's see how to make this lotus seed butter masala. First, I am going to blend this onions, jeera and elachi without water, just a coarse paste. Before that, I am going to saute these tomatoes in butter. Keep it in a sieve so that the butter won't become ghee. Add these tomatoes. By that time, we can blend this onion and jeera and elachi. A coarse paste. Crush and see whether you can smash. don't over fry or over saute. I can smash this. So it's ready. We can pull it off. Let it cool. Let it cool. All tomatoes sauteed in butter. Let it cool for a while. Then I'm going to saute dry roast this lotus seed in a very medium and in a very small flame. This can be eaten like a snack itself. So after dry roast, you can put some chaat masala, garam masala, raw onions. So after dry roast, it's ready to eat. See, the color has changed little. So the fluffiness also will also be different, like it will become like this. You can break it. At this point, make sure that it is cooked. Switching off the stove. Keep it aside. So this is really cool, and also lotus seed I have roasted. It is also ready. Now I'm going to saute this onion. I'm adding butter. And oil little. Add this onion paste. Onion, jeera and elachi is getting sauteed in butter and little oil. Now this tomato is ready. We can blend these tomatoes by the time that it's sauté. I'm blending these tomatoes. Make a nice paste like this. Now I'm adding chili powder, turmeric, and Now we can add tomatoes. This point we can add tomatoes. Adding little water and taking out it. I'm going to add little water, maybe half a glass. Should be cautious when you add water because that masala will become thin. Now it started boiling, so I am adding lotus seed. It is crunchy, so to make it soft, we have to boil along with the tomato, onion, chili. So all masalas will go inside this when it becomes soft, or else it will be standing out of the masalas. It will have this raw taste. At this point, I am adding everything, all other remaining masalas, coriander powder, a garam masala and amchur powder. Everything goes inside. And salt. If you want, you can filter this tomato and add. It will have a different texture. The glaze has come. Whenever you find a glaze, it is sure that everything is blended together and cooked properly. So at this point, this is ready. So we can add fresh cream now. I'm adding fresh cream. Kasturi methi, while adding, just crush it. You can switch off the stove now. So I'm going to taste this. So it's very nice, it's very healthy. People say it's too good for health. So make it a habit to have lotus seed in your diet. Just at least in weekly once you can have this. Please try this lotus seed butter masala and comment to me to Shami Cooking Mantra. Thank you.